Thank you. So I am almost done, and I've been thinking, because Inktober suddenly came here. Suddenly, just I got pressed with time, so my boys are coming home for fall break, and that means that I want to spend time with them, of course. And spoil them a bit, making their favorite foods, and yeah, all that stuff. So I must admit, I didn't count that in when I said I was going to do Inktober. So, but these pieces are a bit big also. I just don't want to do fast ones. I may do that in between, just some sketches or inks that don't take as much time, but I don't want to do that all the time. So, and if you're gonna do these big pieces, it's a day is not enough. I was gonna prepare, and I did some preparing. I started off two videos, the first two videos before this one. I started off with making the videos and just posting them with time. Premiere or something, I don't know what it's called on YouTube, but that I did with two, and then I got stuck with, not stuck, but I just got so inspired by the ideas, the words and everything, so I forgot to make the videos. So yeah, and that takes a bit more time than the ideas sometimes. Because I have all, not all, but a lot of the ideas either in my head or on my iPad or my sketchbook. So I want to do the whole month of Inktober, but I think I have to extend it out in November. So I may not be done on October the 30th, but I want to do them all. So when Inktober is done for most, I don't think it's gonna be for me. So you can take that as a plus or as a negative, but I think I want to post some pieces that I'm happy with and proud of, instead of just throwing them out just because I have to make a deadline. Because I have a lot of deadlines, and when I do stuff for myself or my channel, I don't want to have deadlines. So I do enough of that already. So yeah, I'm using the word so a bit. Well, that's all I wanted to say, really. And gonna take it a bit slow with the next videos. Just because I want to give you the best of my ability, so yeah. I can't seem to stop. Please subscribe, share, and like, and hit that notification button so you can watch my videos. It is much appreciated. This one is, the word is path. So I have chosen the poison path. I've not chosen it, but I painted it or inked it. So it's kind of a path going in here. And all the poisonous mushrooms are gathering around the path. So, yeah. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this one. And I will make more. I just have to do it with my pace, really. I hope you can understand that and still enjoy my work. So, you are so kind. I read all the comments and they are wonderful. So, I'm so happy to hear that I inspire some of you and that you like my work. I'm so glad, and I hope to see you soon, stay tuned for more whimsical things. So, yeah. And one more thing, I forgot to tell you what I was using. I've been using Micron pens, PN and 005. For the colors, I used something that's called watercolor ink, aquarelle ink. Brown, navy blue, yellow, orange, and brilliant green. I really liked it. It didn't dry as flat as I wanted, but I think I have to do something else for the taping down thing. It didn't work as well. I like this sort of mix of colors and just on wet paper, and then I can box it with my ink lines afterwards, and I maybe do more of that. I think I like it, so I'm just gonna do some white in here because it's a lot of spots, and yeah, I thought of one more thing, but I can't remember. Yeah. But that I'm gonna do in a time lapse. So, stay tuned and thank you for watching. And, yeah, have a whimsical evening. Bye. trying something new, just at the end of the video, and making some contrast or shadows just here and there with the watercolor ink, just to get some of the colors in place. I kind of like that, but it's smudge everywhere else, but just in place some of the painting. And I think that's a wrap. So again, thank you for watching. See you in a bit.